Somebody killed the guard.
Right here. Let's do this.
What's going on up there?
Who's it? Look! Who's there?
like that. Calm down. Let's do this.
Ah! Thank you. hell, and now you want to take me? Not without a fight! Not without a fight!
These godless creatures came after me. So I hid in the house. Thank you.
What was that?
Hey, open up in there.
Who are you?
Crane, from the tower. I heard a woman screaming.
Yeah, it's my wife. She's giving birth.
Oh, shit. Is there anything I can do?
We need alcohol to disinfect. Please, help us.
Alcohol? Yeah, I've got some alcohol.
Thank you. Oh, this is gonna be a big help. But, is that all you could find? It's not really enough. I'd go out myself, but I can't leave my wife now.
Let me see if I can find some more. Hey, it's Crane. I found some more.
Yeah! Great, because we're going through it like water. But, oh, is that it? It's almost enough, but not quite.
You must have a lot of germs in there.
Well, with this terrible plague, everything has to be clean. Spotless! I can't risk my newborn getting infected. We must have more alcohol.
The disease is actually transferred from a bite that causes... Hey, I've got the alcohol. Everything okay in there?
Oh, you got some more?
Yeah, here.
Oh, cheers. Bye.
I could let it go, but I don't think I'm going to.
Thanks for the surprise. So you beat Rice to the airdrop, huh? Now that's impressive.
Come here. I've got a special deal for you.
Slow down, brother. You need something? Get in line. We're already swamped.
I brought you something to brighten your mood.
My lights! You got the bridge lights? How? No, never mind how. None of my business.
And none of Brecken's either. You just tell him you found him in a shoebox.
You're my ace new partner, Crane. I'm gonna take care of you. Tomorrow night, we're gonna be a lot more secure.
There's a lot to be done around the tower. Hope you find some time to take a look at the board.
citizens from all the districts.
Kidding you? Get that bastard! This is it for me!
It for us. I don't even know how to
thank you.
Stay where you are, you undead freak!
Jafar, Rice's man really found something.
Something valuable?
Yeah, is dynamite worth a lot?
Dynamite is gold. We could cook you up something special with that. Kurt's a natural when it comes to this stuff.
All right, one pack for you, the rest for me.
Kurt will figure out how to give it some oomph. We'll be in touch.
It's Crane, right? Crane the big shot? Crane the superstar? You know what I think? I think Brecken blows your skills way out of proportion.
You want something, pal?
Yes. It drives me up the wall that people consider you to be the best runner in the tower. It's always been me. Volkan, let's settle this once and for all. Show me what you've got, Crane. Prove you're faster than I am. Unless you're scared. Are you?
Much easier to communicate with radio. Have you noticed? I'm getting more calls from other parts of the city.
You Aziz? Ryan sent me.
What happened to Assam?
What do you think?
You guys take lots of chances out there. Look, I've got everything but the phenonitrate.
And you don't have what I need, and that's not gonna cut it with Ryan.
What can I do? The courier wrecked his car in the tunnel last night. He's with Assam now, and your phenonitrate is stuck in the trunk of his car. You wanted to go get it. Because there's no more in Haran. That's the last phenonitrate anyone's going to be seeing.
What's his car look like?
White, I think. That's all I remember, white car. So you're really going to do this?
Ryan doesn't like to be disappointed.
You must be pretty tough. If you don't die doing this thing, I just might have an opportunity for you.
Come on, I got your phenyl nitrate.
Oh, fantastic. Bring it here.
Thanks. Great job. We'll make good use of this.
Walkie-talkie is working much better. I wonder what happened.
Gideon.
You're a lifesaver.
Yeah, Ryan's not gonna think so when I get done with him.
I've got a better idea. Bring him this instead. It's Dialavon, a sleeping aid. Let him cook up a batch with that in it. It'll send Rice's goons off to Dreamland.
I don't think Rice will like that.
Probably not, but they could use the sleep.
And there's no more phenyl nitrate, so I guess he's out of business either way. And I like your thinking, Amon.
Sorry, ass.
Ryan, it's me. I got your stuff. Open up.
Oh, thanks. They were just about to torch this place.
Who were those guys?
Competitors. There's no more phenyl nitrate left in Haran, so they were hoping I'd got my last order. Here's something a little extra for coming through for me. Guess this is gonna be my last batch. Pleasure doing business with you.
Now take some advice. After you finish your deal with Rice, why don't you go somewhere else? Don't stay here.
Way ahead of you, pal.
Yeah, no, I don't think you are.
You get to work with her, don't you?
I'm sorry? Work with who?
Jade Aldemir. The Scorpion? God, she is so awesome. She's the whole reason why I came to Haran.
You came here to see Jade?
Wow, you're on a first-name basis with her? That's... I would just die. Wow. But, yeah, she was supposed to compete in the Global Games, you know?
Oh, I didn't realize that.
Yeah, she is such an amazing kickboxer. People used to say she was like the female Chun Li. She's the reason I started training, you know? I wanted to be just like her. And then my dad got me and my sister tickets to the game for my graduation present. And we came here, and... my sister... right after all the sirens started going off and the soldiers showed up in the streets. We were trying to get to a safe spot, and she tripped and fell. I didn't realize it for a few seconds. I kept running, and she didn't make a sound because it knocked the wind out of her, and then I realized she wasn't with me and turned around. They were all over her. I couldn't even see her for all the biters. But I've been thinking to myself ever since then, how would the scorpion handle this? And I've been trying to be brave. When you see her again, would you tell her one of her biggest fans says hi?
I will, definitely. Fallon, it's me. I'm near the cafe. Anything I should know?
Stay clear of the latte. They tend to burn the milk.
Right, I've got your satchel. Now, where's the camera?
My God, you're incredible. It's in the trunk of a black car on the infamy bridge.
Oh, that's not what I was hoping you'd say. Okay.
Feel free to browse. I'm stocked up on the good stuff.
Oh, God.
Whispers in the dark. Have I got a deal for you, friend?
Thank you.
Whispers in the dark.
Another night is hard. Who will live through it?
You did it! I can't even begin to thank you enough. What's your name? People are going to know about you.
Look, my name doesn't matter, because you're still not getting out of here. No one's getting out of here.
But then why'd you do it? Why risk your life like that?
I thought you deserved a chance to prove me wrong. Good luck, Fallon.
Yeah. Thanks. You too.
Thank you.
are you looking at?
Bunch of walkers on my ass. Had to be at least 2 dozen, maybe more.
Thank you.
Glad you made it. Go see Kurt. He'll explain everything.
Crane, that dynamite of yours, I'm making it into an anti-personnel bomb. It'll mow down the infected like a harvester. I'm going to combine it with firecrackers and a load of shrapnel, but I'm missing a few things. Starting with a suitable casing. A battery from a truck would be perfect. There's this big truck on the overpass. Well, it's hanging over the edge of the overpass. But you're an athletic type, huh? You'll be fine.
I got your battery, Kurt.
Okay, so we've got the casing. Next, I'll need some metal scrap from the junkyard to use for shrapnel. After that, I need sugar and some cables. Try the shops or warehouses. Bring them back, and you'll get a bomb that'll blast 100 infected at once.
Sold. This should take care of the shrapnel. Sugar, not the cleanest.
Doesn't matter. We're making a bomb, not a cup of tea.
Are these cables all right?
They'll do. All right, we've got everything. Give me some time. I'll let you know when I'm done.